Hello everyone, this is Vedika Jain from Delhi Public School, Dimapur. I'll be reciting a poem on the topic Life is for Living. Life is a gift we are given each and every day. Dream about tomorrow, but live for today. To live a little, you have got to love a whole lot. Love turns ordinary into the extraordinary. Life is a journey always worth taking. Take time to smell the roses and tulips and daffodils and jasmines and sunflowers. Count blessings like children. Count stars. The secret of a happy life isn't buried in a treasure chest. It lies within your heart. It's the little moments that make life big. Don't wait. Make memories today. Celebrate your life to the fullest. Thank you.